Our mission is to provide reliable solutions and smart services to deploy large floating solar plants. Since the very beginning, we aimed to industrialize our solution to ensure their quality. That's why nowadays we have several production lines around the world. Blowmolding is a complex manufacturing process that implies to fine-tune the parameters of each machine according to the condition of plastic processing. Offering such technical solution requires a real industrial expertise.
Plastic is a polymer who has interesting characteristics. It can be easily heated to a melting point without going into thousands and thousands of degrees. That implies expertise in the creation of the mold, material used for the mold creation, machine parameter before producing any float, and knowledge on plastic behavior.
To ensure the highest standards, we have a rigorous material qualification process. Each new material undergoes a meticulous selection. Choosing the right manufacturing partners is crucial to maintain our high-quality standards.
We have at work to produce our float as close as possible to the location of the project. To do so, when selecting a supplier, we mostly choose it to be nearby the construction site. It makes us efficient in the delivery schedule.
We have not only an impact on the energy, overall energy topic, but we also want to develop the local business opportunities for the local companies.
We make sure that our potential suppliers have the right equipment and infrastructure to comply with our quality standards. Our team works closely with them, providing guidelines and supports. We also conduct regular audits and inspections, fostering trust and accountability.
The quality of the floating solar system is very important for us because this power plant has to work at least for 20 years, sometimes 25 years or even more.
We have several levels of quality during each phase of the production. Before any start of the production or after a long stop of the machine, we need to have 5 pieces correctly producing in a row with several parameters to be checked. Strict protocol of dimension check and thickness check with destructive control is performed during the production to make sure that the part is compliant to our request.
Partner companies, they already understand our quality control process because when we talk about quality, we cannot fail. For example, in Taiwan, we have one main project, a 192 megawatt project. Every day is hundreds and hundreds of floats and kilometers of mooring lines that are sent on site. So if there is an issue on the quality, on the delivery, then there is the whole chain that will be impacted.
We always keep in mind that the quality of our engineering services and of our product is a key factor of the FPV plant durability, of its good integration in the environment, but also of its bankability. We need qualitative technical solutions, from the solution designs, the engineering studies, to size floating platform and anchoring system, until the project manufacturing. With our track record, we have capitalized on a great feedback to lead a continuous improvement of our industrial methodologies and quality control procedures.